Counting how many times monster cannonballs fly before they're forever bent. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. How many years can some people exist before?